Five men face criminal charges following an undercover public indecency investigation in Winnebago County Forest Preserves. It began the last week of August after multiple complaints were filed to the sheriff's office. 81-year-old James Walsh and 62-year-old Dee Geringer were arrested at Espenscheid Forest Preserve. 37-year-old Philip Nemensky and 74-year-old Thomas Gilbert were arrested at Kishwaukee River Forest Preserve. 62-year-old Gerald Miller was arrested at Kieselberg Forest Preserve.